Here's a look at more damage in Bella Vista along Bella Vista Lane going toward Veterans Park. Water covers the road in some areas, and we're told the dam is now blocked. Crews are currently out there trying to clean up that area.